I'm standing on the footpath in the reserve outside our house. That's the creek. That's the first fence line. That fence line out there is about 225, 250 yards away. And you can see that little eye shine out there. That's a plover, spearwing plover, at about, I don't know, 180 yards, I guess. So it's got some range, as you can see. There's a bit of light around those street lights and what have you, obviously creating some light, but pretty impressive. That's turning the infrared illuminator off. That's the first level of the illuminator. Second level, third level. I'm just going to adjust the throw of the IR. It's pretty good having it quite wide there. I can zoom in too, I'm not quite sure how I do that. I'll try that now. That's it. Digital zoom. So yeah, not bad. Old spearwing plover. Hello, Mr. Pukiko. Mate, this thing's going to be awesome for spotting. Just awesome. Just got to work out where my buttons are. That's awesome. How good is that?